Portland's Mayor Michael Brennan staged his own call to action event. He was among the 100 mayors across the country calling today National Day to demand action when it comes to ending gun violence. News 8's Jim Keithley was there, and he joins us now with more on that part of the story. Jim.
Well, Tracy, a diverse group gathered at Portland City Hall. Politicians, law enforcement, clergy members, domestic violence advocates, all calling on Congress to do something now about gun control before another tragedy happens like the one at the school in Newtown, Connecticut.
This is Uncle Henry. You've all seen Uncle Henry's. There are 13 pages just in this issue alone of guns that are for sale, that are not subject to background checks.
Portland Mayor Michael Brennan calling on Congress to do something about the escalating gun violence in our country. Among the crowd, mothers who worry about their children.
33 Americans die every day from gun violence, and that is not acceptable. 8 of them are children. That is obscene.
Portland's police chief pointed to a gun used in 2 homicides back in 2010.
This weapon was sold at a gun show without a background check, without any documentation.
If there'd been a background check, the chief believes they may have captured the person who killed Darian Richardson.
If you go into any pharmacy in this city and you want to buy a box of Advil Cold and Sinus, you've got to go to the counter, show an ID, sign a sheet so that we keep track of those kind of things.
Also in the crowd, a few members of the Maine Gun Owners Association opposed to any changes to gun laws. Why can't there be a common ground here? You say you support background checks.
Yes, I do support background checks.
But then the qualification.
That could be very dangerous to citizens who own or are thinking of owning firearms, in the sense that the federal government at some point could come along and confiscate those firearms. And this is a very real concern amongst gun owners.
Police chief also quoted a survey results saying that it showed 85% of Mainers think that background checks are a good idea. And of course, we'll have to see where this thing goes. We're live in the studio, Jim Keithley, News 8.